Okay, so currently going to the museum all by myself because none of my friends would go with me. And I'm walking and it's hailing too. And I've never walked in hail before, but it actually hurts pretty bad. Like, it's not nice. Like, one hit me in the nose earlier and it stung a little bit. But so I'm going to the art museum, the one where Batman and Superman were filmed. I think it's called like Edith or something like that. I've never been there, so I'm pretty excited. Not even sure what's in that building, so it's gonna be a surprise. Yay. So I'm walking back from the museum, and I really liked it. I mean, I walked in, and at first it was a little awkward because there was only like me and two other people there. And I think the workers could tell that I didn't really know what I was doing. So I was just walking around, but then finally I got comfortable. And the pictures were actually really pretty. It makes me like want to get like some art thing on my wall in my dorm room because, I mean, my room's, oh god, I'm about to get hit by something. But, what was I saying? It was really nice. And I think it was a good experience because now I'm considering bringing my parents there. Like, if they ever come up, to take them to the art museum. So I think that could have been, like, not the whole point to the project, but a good part to, like, show other people that art actually is pretty cool. And I think my favorite one, the ones that I really liked, were the really big colorful ones. So I think when I'm older and I have a house of my own, I'll probably get a picture like that because I just think they're pretty and they make me happy. So okay, so walking home now. I'm still by myself and I'm getting lost right now because I avoided the like thing that makes the snow get off the sidewalk, so now I'm just wandering down this random sidewalk and I have no clue where I am, so probably get home in maybe like an hour. So bye bye.